Well, here's the combat wombat with a wombat motor in it. That's an H motor. Tank's built trusty inside. Forks are toast. Got mud catcher rims on it. Front fender's not bad. Exhaust system's missing heat shield. Shocks I could clean up maybe. I don't know if it's wheel bearings or swing arm bushings are bad on that. And I have a feeling maybe something's bent in the back because looks like the fender's up kind of high and it won't attach. And this back end could be bent on it. A little rusty, a little crusty, but I think it'll be all right. So the fender's been bobbed.